Those are fun, although this thing apparently records through my microphone, not through the system sound, so you can hear the cat water thing going and, all the general noise. But here we go. I always wondered if macOS actually had some type of deal of Roland for all the samples and stuff, because for something from what 1997, it sounds pretty good. Anyways, hope you enjoyed that.